All right, let's start with the march. There's the other one.
There he is.
Toes taps and crunch. Tap it to the side for four. Three. Two. March it out, shoulder roll. Somebody's calling me from Wyoming. I have no idea who that could be. There we go. Push, 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 and press it up to the sky. Two, three. Let's just review it real quick for my brain and for your brain so we all get it correct. I'll face this way to help you guys and help myself as well. So we start with that right arm, stepping forward four counts. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach, reach, across, across. Then we're going to step back on that right foot. Reach, pull, reach, pull. Then we have two body waves, and then we do four snaps to the side, two body waves, four snaps to the left, two, three, and we only do three because that fourth count, we take that left leg up, step down, up, down. Now the weight's in that foot, fan kick on the right, up, down, then we reach, down, hold, then step back on your right for four, three, two, one, and then we start from the top with our snap. All right, you guys ready for music? Let's see how it goes. I'm really proud of you all. All right, now moving into John Travolta line dance. Give the brain a little breather here. So we start with that right foot first. We go back for four. So right, left, whoa, right, together. Then we go up, left, right, left, tap. Double side step to the right, two, three, tap, then left, two, three, tap. Then we have two kickball changes on the right. So we go kick, step, step, kick, step, step. And those are kind of quick with the music. Then we have our skater. We go four, three, two, one. Then we got the John Travolta disco move. So our hips shake as we go up, down. We got four of those. Dun, dun. Done. Then we march with a speed bag, so it's right, left. Then we have a chicken wing, and as we do the chicken wing, our heels come out to the side, so there's two of those. And then we go front, side, wait, no, no. Is it right? Is it backslash? Wait a minute.
Front, back, side together.
So front, back, side, close. Okay. Sorry, I was learning our new line dance today for next week to Footloose, and it's a little different with the turn and that step, so I'm I'm thrown off. Okay, so we go front, back, side, together. All right, let's try it with the music. Let's see, John Travolta's Saturday Night Fever. Here we go. That time, so that's not too bad. All right, so let's move into ABBA, see what we remember. Okay, so arms are up. We can either do a double sidestep or the step turn to the right. So we go step together, and then same thing on the other side, step, turn, step, together. And then we'll do that John Travolta disco four times. Left hand on the hip, we go 4, 3, 2, 1, and then same thing, step, turn, step, together, then left, step, turn, step, together. Then we have our tambourine, so left arm is up, right arm is hitting the tambourine on our hip. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, freeze, clap, clap. All right, and then it's the YMCA arm with the right arm first. So we go 1, 2, 3, clap, clap, left, 2, 3, clap, clap, right, 2, 3, clap, clap, left, 2, 3, clap, clap. Then we have our triple step with our speed bag. So we go up, 2, 3, back, 2, 3, back, 2, 3. And I think we did that a couple times. I can't remember how many times. It'll depend on when the music phrase ends. So we'll listen for that. And let me find our song here. Let's try it again. That one's so quick, you know? Let's see. Okay. Wind it down a little bit. Where is... We'll come back to my Michael playlist here to cool it down. There we go. Upper back stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1,
you.